Good evening, Galactic War. I'm gonna have a go. I also have preset a squad. I was just wondering how it would function. Everybody's gear 12 except for old Ben. Luke has two Zetas, Han's maxed. Captain Han is Omega, doesn't have the Zeta number crunch on R2-D2. However, I can actually gear 12 old Ben, and I'm thinking I'm going to. I'm looking at health protection at the moment is 28, 374, 43, 910. So, combination of that is what, it's about 72,000 ish, 205 on his speed, but there is gear that's going on which actually will enhance that. So those are his current stats and elegant form leader. And the two Zetas are blank. Yeah, I've actually got enough Zetas. I'm shy on Omegas. I think that's the one that I would opt for, were I to actually deploy. I'm in that rock and hard place. Do I give five on his basic, which can't be evaded? Which sets me back on my Zeta. It's yeah. Anyway, seen his stats. Let's chuck this gear on him. I'm liking how this galactic power is racking up. So, I'll let all the goldy stuff go because it's funky. And there's normally some big numbers at the end. 5,000 protection. It wasn't a huge number increases there. 28, 946 on his health. 51, 592 on his protection. Speed went up to 211. Courtesy of one of the gear pieces. I haven't put much tenacity on him. He's got a fair old bit going anyway. So, let's have a go. The idea here is Han can heal and revive, and his heal even can replenish protection depending on where they are. Don't think we need Ben stepping in just yet with an ability block. The Zetas on my Luke are his leadership and it binds all things. Precisely. Droids. Will they become viable anytime soon? Actually, I want you stunned because you're the really annoying one. And if we can get rid of you, looking, trying to work out what. There's going to be something really obvious that I've missed on what this team is lacking. So that is one thing, is to counter the counterer rather than hit them. What I also need to be doing is watching where I am ability wise. Actually, you. Should have Luke with you, not Luke. Anakin. Oh. So we've got a Leia and a Nihilus. So far, it's proving fairly resilient. An uber fast one of those would have been interesting. Okay, so we're going for the tenacity defensive approach. Wow, such a good tune. I do love Savage. Is oh wow. Okay, so this is my arena squad. Crap, I forgot that he's still. Meow. Oh, crap. Oh, need to play it differently. I don't want to lose him. But I think as things stand, it's won the match. Now, how do I improve on it? Oh wow, no. Okay, I'm gonna have to return to this because I'm eating into my ship battles. Sorry, but I will return to be continued most definitely.